It's me, Dr. Ziba Furuhi. I am from Karachi, Pakistan. First of all, I am thankful to Wintergreen that she made a visit to Pakistan, especially to give education for the childbirth. Really, this is a very new topic for Pakistani peoples, because most of the women, they don't give interest in this topic and they don't know the importance of this topic. For me, it was a very new topic and a very interesting topic. Then we made a two-day visit to a village nearby Karachi. It's named by Jogi Mor. The friends of there are mostly Hindu, from Hindu background, and they are illiterate. The first day when we went over there, the friends, they were too much excited. Which topic madam will give them skill? They were very surprised to hear. They didn't show interest in the beginning, but after a half an hour session, then they really showed too much interest, and they were surprised that this is a very good skill which she is giving to us. And she was invited also to come a year or 6 months so that she may give this skills to other friends also. And they really showed interest, and they promised that in the future and in the long run in their life, they will give education to their ladies. Maybe they themselves will use these experiences, these skills which has been taught to them and their families. And really, it was a very new, good topic. And I also requested personally to Mrs. Wintergreen to come to Pakistan and really give this education to our women of Pakistan. They need this skills. Thank you.